smart. The American Red Cross telling us 824 units of blood were collected. That's a significant increase from last year's blood drive. Each unit of blood can save up to three lives.
So thanks to you for that. Now tonight on Eyewitness News at 10, an